The fight is in your mind. So I want to challenge you to waste no more effort wrestling with other people. Your destiny, your future, is not predicated on the decision of someone else. You have wasted too much of your life trying to change other people's mind about you. It doesn't matter what they think about you. God is not gonna bless you by their opinion. God is gonna bless you by how you see yourself.